few fish in the morning and you can see. Look at those fish. Wow. Alright, that's I grab a tuna in the morning. Yeah. Well, then I put out the fish in the morning. Wow, look at that. Yeah, man. Nice. I love these, man. This is my favorite thing. Look at that. That is amazing. Wow. What's the name of that fish then? That one?
Snapper.
Oh, that one is snapper. This one is sea bream. All right, and that one is red bream, innit?
This one is red.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. Yeah, yeah. Slice up in what, three pieces or four? How much you put them in? Four. If it's, yeah, yeah. If it's big, put four. If it's small, that's three. All right, that's all right. This one was salmon.
Yeah.
Wicked. Fresh and nice. Wow, look at that one. That one is what? Snapper. Fish them is nice.
They are the big size. 3-10 pounds. We have the medium one, 5-10.
Let me see if I've got enough money. Because it's a nice piece of fish to bake in the oven.
Oh my god.
Which was snapper?
Yeah, that's snapper.
That's snapper, nice man.
Wow.
Where's the other fish?
These are just amazing. What's the name of that one? Snapper. All right. The one that look nice. That's a different kind of fish, them guys. Fish them is beautiful. White snow. These are amazing. Yeah. Oh yeah, we got some banana. All different kind of fruits. Fish them there. These are some ripe plantain, cassava. Wow. That's cassava. Anyway guys, see you later. Bye bye.